Stonybrook at USF, and now they went Wildcat a bunch last week with Cam Akers, and they're going to start off with
the football as much as possible.
Stonybrook
in middle of the field, man-to-man coverage.
Stonybrook receiver. Third down and 15. Four-man rush for the Canes. Stonybrook and jam him at the line. There's Cam Akers on first down. Flag down as he reverses field and gets taken defense with two deep safeties. Blitz coming. Stonybrook.
Be careful against this defense.
Has all day to throw here.
All that room on that corner route.
Akers. Met by Shackle.
A true freshman.
Blitz coming. Stonybrook avoids a sack. Can't get away though. Akers breaks a tackle at the third down and a mile. Another sack for Miami as Horn the first quarter here.
Look at Russo. They line him up over the center. They get him on the guard. And then his athleticism and strength to have him tell you if you are or not.
Akers starts off the second quarter on two carries for 3 yards.
Not here. Watch the physical player dip the shoulder, dip.
Cam here in Tallahassee. And he's going to go right up the middle and get caught right. Stonybrook thought about a swing pass to Akers, and it's
me find this open space.
Now it's Akers, bottled up behind the line and thrown down. Backfield into a pistol formation in front of Akers. And he's out of the pocket again.
There's your matchup right there at the top.
Matthews. Stonybrook on the slant. Akers. Nowhere to go. Five-man rush. Stonybrook again is brought down.
Blocker, and that didn't allow Terry to have a lane.
Stonybrook.
Got these guys, these athletes up in the middle.
Stonybrook, pressure coming at this game so far.
Absolutely. Because here you get in the third and long.
There's an errant snap. And Stonybrook has
you go. That's on McDonald.
Akers finds a lane. The first big play for Cam Akers.
Find 15. You're going to have two high safeties and man-to-man coverage.
With a blitz.
The Crocs get the ball on a Wildcat.
Instead, it's Akers right up the middle on a dive. I don't think he got looking for answers to run their program and haven't found them. Stonybrook under pressure. The Miami pass rush. There's a run to Akers. And he is met by Mike. And it's going to be a conservative play call just to buy some real estate.
Trying to dance anywhere in between holes.
There he is again. And this time. A commitment to get Akers the football to start. Miami comes with a rush. That's Stonybrook still in a quarterback. Looking to throw on first down. Checks one.
Of play. And that stoppage of plays because of you, partner.
A Florida State lines up with Stonybrook out of the backfield. And it's going to be a throw from Cam Akers. Floats one to Gabe Neighbors. Cam Akers is an old high school quarterback. So he can throw the football. And they love the direct snap to it. Now he's got blockers out in front. Stonybrook, one of those blockers to seal the edge. And it is first and 10 at the 20-yard line for Florida State. Akers, backwards pass to Stonybrook. Stonybrook down the sideline.
For them in the moment.
Yeah, they've been covered in both situations. Screen pass, Akers to the sideline. Looking for the pylon. He's got it. A Florida State touch.
By Florida State's offense, you get your best player out in space. Harrison blocking, Gavin blocking.
To take the direct snap. He'll throw one out to Stonybrook. Stonybrook may have had a knee on the ground. And they're going to line up Cam Akers to take the direct snap. Straight ahead run. No gets rolled. A safety into the slot. There's the handoff. And Stonybrook, he has.
And they get bit for it.
Stonybrook just shovels off a screen to Akers. Spins out to the 20-yard line. Stonybrook, another little shovel pass over the middle, but tumbling down was Neighbors, couldn't hold on to it, and there's a flag down in the offensive backfield.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense in between six. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Gervin Hall at the left side, right in the middle of the screen.
To Cam Akers to take the direct snap. Quarterman.
Sillard on. They put him out there, move him back in.
Swing pass to Akers. Nowhere to go. CC, all three previous years at UM. Horny. There's Trayshawn Harrison taking the direct snap. Akers the lead blocker. Akers, bottle is they want to see if Team A can block Team B. As Blackman.
So when you have an offensive line that isn't good, it exposes your flaws. The flaws of a run game or
here it is, Florida. As Blackman rolls. Father of the UM head football coach. This from a couple that at one point had to...
His family had been through.
Fourth and one. And obviously the Noles will go for it. Blackman's going to...